Once it reaches the edges of the valley, it would actually spread out and sort of fan itself.
I'm scared.
No. But keep your window up, if possible.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Look at this, a young grizzly. Who looks tagged.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's awesome.
He's a big hunt. I'm sure he's got a window down. Right there. You can see two wolves.
Two wolves eating a deer carcass, probably.
Yeah, I think so. And they dragged it over there, or they attacked it there. Dragged it into the island. Two alpha, the wolves were walking down the highway doing their rounds and found a deer kill. And they put it out behind us. There was one and now there's two, but there's no others, so the pack was just two lone wolves. Deer head thick again.
The Bighorn Sheep are creating a little bit of an avalanche.
There you go, one last radio.
May 8th, 2015, at Wassa, on your marks.